Sylvester Stallone just walking in front of me in Central Park, and I so badly wanted to just yell, "Yo, Adrian! Yo, Adrian!" But I didn't, because I'm like, he's super famous. I'm sure he gets a lot. Also, incredibly rude. He has a speech impediment. That's why he talks like that. Yeah. If you don't know, Sylvester Stallone has this thing called being Italian-American. It's actually a learning disability. Half my family has it. I do, too, if you look closely.